Ah, another car show, and it's a World of Wheels at that. We are at the Bluegrass World of Wheels in Louisville, Kentucky. And this show was held on a Saturday and Sunday in January of 2024. Gotta love a World of Wheels show. They're always a good one. Always fun to get out in the wintertime and check out some cars inside. This show had it all. I didn't get a final count. There was probably a little over 400 cars, I think. And it had everything from hot rods, street rods, muscle cars, rat rods, low riders, to anything and everything. As you can see, we started off with a cool-ass T-bucket. And I'm pretty partial to T-buckets. That's kind of why I started this video off with a T-bucket. So in the background through this video, you'll hear an auction going on. And that auction is for the Crusade for Children. And what I mean by that is, it's the Coolsville Pinstripers auction. And these pinstriper guys, man, they work their ass off all weekend, striping panels, striping lamps, striping anything and everything. If you don't watch out, they'll stripe you. But anyway, it gets auctioned off, and 100% of the money goes to the Crusade for Children. And I heard they raised a little over $24,000 this weekend for the Crusade for Children. Give it up for the Coolsville Pinstripers. Man, you guys do a heck of a job and you work your asses off. Good job. But anyway, we started this video off, as you can see, with a tea bucket. I'm partial to tea buckets. Love tea buckets. I had one that was dear to my heart that I had to get rid of. But anyway, enough of that mushy stuff. Man, let's just check out some hot rods, because there's some great hot rods, muscle cars, rat rods, low riders, you name it. It's in this video. Sit back, because there's some cool stuff here. But anyway, check these hot rods out.
just on the other side of that side. That's my room.
Thank you. I Yeah.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
Good. Yeah, my buddy didn't bring his Super Birds this year.
Yeah, I saw that. Why didn't he bring them?
Time for a break.
I don't blame him.
Thank you.
Tour guide starts to tell this story about him.
Okay, 1260, 1260, 1270, 1270, 1270, yes, 1280, 1280, yes, 1290, 1290, yes, we got it, we got 1290, they got 1280 in the back, got 1290 in the front, we're going through 13, yeah, 13 under, eh? 13 under in the back, yeah, back in the front, 13 over, 1310 dollars in the front? Yes! 1400 dollars! $1,400! Did you go anymore? 1410? She's looking at you serious. 1420 dollars! 1410 at the front, you go 1420, 1420, 1430. What a battle, what a battle. 1450, 1450, 1460, 1450, yep, you in? 1470. Boy, we have to get an extension on our time. 1460, where's that, 60 or 70? Yep, you have 70. 1480, 1480, friend? Yep, 1490, 15. 1500. 1500. Let's say 1510. You going on that? $1,510 if we'll take it. It takes it all the way. 1520. 1520. 1510 in the front. 1520. 1530 to you, sir. 1530. Look at me. 1530. Does he give or does he keep going? That's a big question. I feel like an announcer. 1530. 1530. 1520. Well, what's? Twice, and for him. But 1430 for you, or 1530 for you, how about 40 to you in the back? Yep, it went 50 to you. I'm gonna go put the 1500, just go for 50. Okay, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 15, 40 in the back. 15, 40, what, what? You're 50, 50, 15, 60, 15, 50, 15, 60. $1,600. $1,600. You going 1610? You done? He's done. $1,600 to Brian Murphy in the back. Thank you. And it's a Cadillac Mac. Cadillac Mac is the biggest, happiest guy in the world right now. He's so proud as I did something like that. Don't cry. It's okay. Yeah, I will too. I think I am.
That's your buddy.
You're making money on me.
Digging this 2024 Bluegrass World of Wheels car show footage, make sure to subscribe because you're not going to want to miss out on all the car shows I go to all year long.
Thank you.
15 yard once, twice, and the badass press play gets it for 250. Let's hear it for him. Twice. Nice piece, too. $220. Thank you. All right. Yeah, and then that big eagle face, Tim, will give you a little card.
Got 80 right here, go 90.
Yeah. What? Which one? Okay, 90 right here, go 100, 100. Go 110, 110. Got 110, anybody give me 110? Got 100 right here, give me 110. 110, got
See, I told you the Coolsville pinstripers were pinstriping everything. That's some nice stuff, man. That's how they got to the $24,000 they raised for a great charity.
Thank you. Thank you.